Okay, this is called a butterfly shot. What we're going to do, we're going to take our cue ball, go right into the center where the 2 and the 5 are. We'll make the 2 in this side, 5 in this side. We'll make the 3 up here in this corner, the 6 up in this corner. Then the 1's going down in that corner, and the 4 over in that corner. It's called the butterfly. You want to hit below center English on your cue ball. Good firm stroke. Just like that.